I say goodbye, I say hello.
Hyper Fat Kid.
That was my Beatles rendition of Hello Goodbye. Soon to be more. Anyway, here. I want to kick this video off pretty good. DJ, give me a beat. Chick over there. I'm gonna start putting my moves on her. X-rated. Anyway, hello, Hyper Fat Kid here. How are you all? That's good. Hope you're doing good. Anyway, today is a pretty good day. I have some crap I gotta put up on my wall, so let's kick that off first, shall we? Number one thing that has to go up there. I'll have to move my clothes if you can see them. Number one thing, Gears of War Lancer. This thing's awesome. And it's gotta go up there. Look at it, it's even got blood on the chainsaw. How awesome is that? Hey, look! I can reload. Horrible sound, but it's okay. It's a Gears of War Lancer! It's going on the wall. Second thing that's going up there, my friend Corey brought this back from Indianapolis with him. It's a Ghostbusters Ectoplasm energy drink that he drank. But I'm a real big fan of Ghostbusters now. I love Ghostbusters. I want to be Ghostbusters for Halloween. I'm going to set that right here. Right by my dad's They came, they saw, they kept it, they were. Anyway, I'm gonna talk to you about some shtiff today. Don't really know. I'm spitballing here. This is all improv. I have not planned this. I just got off of the crapper, and I said, let's make a YouTube video. So I hope this video tickles your fancy, because I know it's already tickled mine. Anyway, I want to apologize. I didn't put a video up this Sunday, because one, I didn't have my camera on me. Two, I didn't have my computer anywhere near me. Three, I was at my mom's. Four, didn't feel like doing one. And five, I already did the one Thursday, so I think I put it up there Thursday, so I think that was kind of my void for Sunday. But here's what I'm planning on doing with all of my vlogs on Sunday. I want to do a little web show thing on Sunday, which is going to be the 8-minute, 9-minute long videos that I used to do a lot. Like, it always used to seem my videos were just widely, they were very in a wide range of how long they were. Like, one video was 4 minutes, the other one was 8. Next week I would make one 5. 3 months later I would make one that was 8. I didn't like that. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to make small videos during the week every Thursday. Every probably Tuesday and Thursday, and then on the weekends I'm going to film myself throughout the weekend, and I'm going to post the videos up on Sunday. That is my plan, that's what's going on in my head, and that's what you're going to watch, because I guarantee you they're going to be awesome! One last thing, I am declaring Wednesday, November 11th, I am declaring that as National Slipper Day. You must wear your slippers either to school, to work, whatnot, because I know I am. I've already wore these things to school twice, and these are so comfortable. Are you ready? We shall take an oath. Raise your right hand. Okay. I state your name. I, Derek Watts, do hereby state that November 11th is now National Slipper Day. I will wear my slippers to school and or work and or around the house and or outside and or to movie gallery to rent the new movie. I will do this all day on November 11th. I believe that is all I want you to talk about today. Please post a comment below, subscribe that way, I believe. If you would like, send me a message on YouTube or send me a message on Gmail. Gmail is hyperfatkid@gmail.com. Add me on MySpace if you want to. I don't care. Just type in Woody Watts. I'm probably one of the only ones putting Woody up there. If you want to know what my email is on MySpace, the email is dumbdago11@aol.com. I believe that's all I have. Add me on Xbox Live. The gamer tag is II4GloryII. I will be more than happy to accept your friend request. I have no idea what I'm talking about right now, and I'm a hyper fat kid, and I'm gone. The video will stop right now.